saints today and all days. Our world without saints forgets how to praise their faith and acquiring the habit of prayer. Their depth of adoring, Lord, help us to share. So march with events to turn them God's way. Some need to withdraw, the better to pray. Some carry the gospel through fire and through flood. Our world is their parish, their purpose is God. Rejoice in those saints, unpraised and unknown, who bear someone's cross or shoulder their own. They shame our complaining, our comforts, our cares. What patience in caring, what courage is theirs. Rejoice in God's saints today and all days. A world without saints forgets how to praise. In